Now, Kiwis looking for a low-budget getaway were in luck this week, with the country's largest supplier of camper vans, Tourism Holdings, offering what they're describing as a once-in-a-lifetime deal.
Since they were going for as little as $29 a night, it was an offer we couldn't refuse. So we lovingly hired one for Laura Daniel to give her a well-deserved break.
You've been working so hard, we've decided to give you a day off.
Really?
Yeah.
And on top of all of that, we've decided to give you an all-expenses paid trip and a camper van as well. Here you go. You can live a Kiwi dream.
What expenses are you paying for?
The camper van.
Is that because they're on special at the moment?
Yes.
OK, well, what if I want food? I might want ice cream or something.
Well, we're not your parents.
Oh, Jeremy, give us some money.
Don't question me in front of you, please.
I had my bum bag, my sunscreen, and most importantly, my ride. Nothing but me, my motorhome, and a tight deadline to give the motorhome back to Jeremy, who needs it for tomorrow. The weather was perfect, and we were ready to hit the road.
Buckle up. It's time for road trip.
It out eventually, and we were on our way. The great thing about camper vans or motorhomes is it doesn't matter where you go, as long as you get out of town.
Good to get out of town. We should probably go a bit further.
Wherever you go, no Kiwi road trip is complete without a diet of petrol station pies and a hearty sing along to every New Zealand song ever.
Welcome home. Do you guys actually want to join in or?
Oh no, I'm good, I'm busy.
This kind of feels like a real solo activity right now.
It's your day off, but it's actually my day on. I'm just making sure we have enough footage of the trip.
Yeah, well it's not really my day off because you guys are here, so really that kind of makes it my day on.
Okay, well it's also my day on.
You know what, James Corden wouldn't put up with this.
This isn't carpool karaoke.
Yeah, it's motorhome karaoke.
This is Seven Sharp.
So if you guys could at least pretend to have a little bit of fun while we're working, that'd be tops.
For my destination, I settled on Miranda, a historical village famous for its wildlife, its holiday park, and the fact that you can get there and back from my house in a few hours.
Welcome to our little oasis in the middle of nowhere.
What would you recommend I do?
We could either start with the hot pools, flying fox, mini golf, BMX track, outdoor tennis, table tennis.
That's actually a lot of things to do. Do you reckon I could get that done within an hour? Because I've got to get back to Auckland.
We'll try.
Paddle, paddle, paddle! Woo!
Woohoo!
Yeah! Solo volleyball. Okay, frisbee goal. No camera trickery. I'm gonna hit that target over there.
Time was running short, and I needed to be making more of my temporary home.
Let's check out some of the sick features. Sink, shower, secret chairs, power flap, waste hose, this thing. Oh.
After an action-packed day, it was time to settle in for a lovely sleep.
Better get back.
And then it was time to go back home. But not without sampling the region's finest cuisine, a tasty delicacy the locals call chips.
Take my hand and I'll lead you back.
And don't worry, Hills and Jeremy, I'm bringing some back.
Thank you.
It's cold. Now, there have been a few complaints online because the demand for the cheap deals has been massive and the operators are struggling to deal with the inquiries. But don't worry, the promotion runs for the next 8 weeks, so there's plenty of time to get things sorted. This weekend, though, totally booked out.
This is quite cold.
It's freezing cold.
But it does smell delicious.
We'll be back in a moment.